Meghan Markle reveals her clever trick to stay calm at royal wedding. The Duchess has some top confidence building tips with the eyes of the world watching. It would be understandable if the Duchess of Sussex was feeling a little nervous ahead of her royal wedding in May. But it appears Meghan found a clever way to control her nerves and feel more confident, which she shared with representatives of SmartWorks, a charity of which she is now patron. Interview coach Marina Navas told that Meghan had shared some confidence-boosting tips during an interview coaching session when she first visited the charity back in March 2018. Speaking to S Royal correspondent Emily Nash, Marina explained, "It's funny," she said, "last year, someone was talking about confidence and we asked, how do you manage with confidence when you're feeling shy? And she said, I'm about to take my big role, happening now. The most important thing is to breathe and to just have that inner confidence. That's the most important thing. We all had a bit of a giggle about it." Marina also revealed what qualities Meghan has that will make her such a great patron for the charity. "She has done so much research. That's what I'm so impressed by. It's not some honorary thing, she really cares," she said. "She's amazing at talking with the candidates because she really listens and asks very pertinent questions." Meghan made her first official visit to SmartWorks on Thursday, shortly after it was announced that she has taken on 4 patronages, with the others being the National Theatre, the Association of Commonwealth Universities, and Mayhew. The mum-to-be turned stylist during the visit, and offered her own advice for dressing for a job interview. It was revealed that Meghan first secretly visited SmartWorks last March, and has been back 5 times since to help in choosing clothes and coaching for women who have job interviews.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.